Hey guys, welcome back to Income Stream Surfers. Hamish here. Today I'm going to show you how to use search operators to find KDP keywords using Amazon's website. So there are only two steps this time. Number one is to use the search operator to find the keyword, and number two is to validate the keyword using Google Trends, Ahrefs Keyword Generator, and the search engine result page to see if it's popular and to see if people will find the design using Google and using organic search. Okay, so let's get straight into it. So the search operator in this case is on the screen. I'll also leave it in the description. You can just copy it. The first part is siteamazon.com. The second part, slash B, makes it so that it's giving you search result pages. And then ebooks is to make sure it's the Kindle. Then you remove D, P, E, S, and F, R so that hopefully you don't get any authors, Spanish, or French results. That's the idea behind this keyword. And as you can see, there are 16,000 results, which means that we've basically hit the money. You can look through this yourselves, guys. I'm not gonna go too much into detail with finding an actual keyword because I've never used Amazon KDP. I'm just giving you a method to search through the Amazon site. You can also change the search operator a little bit. So, for example, you can put in text of results of 25 results. This means that it will show you where the results are only 25. So if you look at the examples that I've given you here, it says 1 to 12 of 13 results, or 1 to 12 of 13 results. So you can basically put it to any number. You can put that number, any number, or you can even put 1 to 50, and then you can put it for things that are ranking in the past month. And as you can see, these are now fresh keywords that have only just started ranking. The problem with this method is Amazon isn't clearly divided like Redbubble. There are a lot of search results that are actually for specific authors, and you will have to do the research to see if these are actually popular or not yourselves. You can use Ahrefs Keyword Generator or Google Trends or the search engine result page or any tool really if you want to know if the keyword is actually popular or not. I hope this helps you guys. I hope this gives you a way to search through Amazon, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.